Explore and navigate the theme park and City Walk Hollywood with interactive.
Oh! amazing. Definitely the one to watch. The one to walk through every day. An arcade game, maximum screenage. We have some horror bites, hot dogs, bar.
Feeling glass.
Oh, I'm getting. How much?
The glass.
That's Ghostbusters.
Oh my god. It's the girl from Us.
It's the girl from Us.
This is super special to me. This is amazing. My name is Figure. I make a lot of music that happens in around the entire park for maybe 5 or 7 years. This is a damn honor to play. I'm just gonna play a bunch of originals for you guys, a bunch of brand new stuff. I hope you guys enjoy it. You guys ready right now?
Terror haunts these dusty corridors. Murder waits its call in the dressing room.
Thank you.
Yep, Norman's room.
Daddy! this place. They figured out how to make a copy of the body, but not the soul. But they failed. They abandoned the technique. For generations, the technique continued without interruption.
Step was to go around town in this massive line queue for Creepshow. We've never seen this, but we've heard good things.
Thank you.
geez. And we'll be back many more times to finish the rest of the mazes.
Like, unbelievable. And our top three mazes today were Killer Clowns.
Holidays in Hell.
Holidays in Hell.
No, 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 I'm sorry, wrong one. Yeah, that's
House
the one.
Of the Thousand, and House of a Thousand Corpses. We loved all three. Holidays in Hell.
Vampire Night was great. We got a concert, got a couple of mazes.
Oh my God, yes.
We got meet and greets. See you soon. We got some merch.
I mean, I bought the merch.
She bought some merch. I got one shirt.
I bought
Maximum
shirt
Screamage. She provided the shirt because I drive everywhere. You see in the vlogs.
No, that's not true. HHN nights, I drive.
Except for tonight.
I'm tired, guys. I was sitting on the ground in the hot sun for like 3 hours.